Hi there, Alex Berg, and last time our father, our dear departed father, spent all our money and wealth and influence trying to go to war with Savoy, only to die halfway through the campaign. And, well, not only that, but my claim is now a weak one. So, and I can't plot because I'm not a grown-up. And I don't have a guardian even. I was so close too. God damn it. I thought the war would carry over because I had pushed the claim. I thought it would be. Oh, I thought. But I was wrong. Add more archers to the army, please. Thank you. Yeah. Now, my mother, on the other hand, she remarried. Wow. Probably won't have any more babies, though. How old is her son? One. Okay, good. I need you to die. Really need you to die, mate. Where could we fabricate? Where could we possibly fabricate? What would be a good place to fabricate? God damn it. Are you in the pen? Yeah, you are. Fabricate me a claim down there, then. Why are you so glum? Furious. Okay. No sign of him dying either. I became an intricate web weaver. I see. Well, I think I should focus on my martial training, and I should pick an ambition, and that ambition is to get married. Yes, and I shall find a suitable wife, the Duchess of Austria. Well, that's tempting. You know what, I will take the Duchess of Austria. We'll get ourselves a new spymaster. There we are. Over our domain limit, which is a bit of a problem. Still, I think I can live with that. Oh yeah, get married. It's gonna be a while. 10 years. Oh, we're involved in two wars. Who knew? Nobody will help out. Really? Nobody. God damn. Oh well. I'm greedy, that's it. Other than that, I'm a blank slate. Oh my god, I have no chin. Yes, let's overcompensate by getting a... wow. Yeah, I think that that's probably your best bet, mate. Let's do that. Holy shit. Okay. Try to get him to be less slothful. And what's this? This is Ignatic Gavelkind. Okay. That's a bit of a hassle. But I'm pretty sure we can work around it somehow. Big army. Big dead army. Big dead army. So, Mom. Wow, you're a crusader too, and a socializer. Thankfully, she's beyond childbearing age. At the beginning of the war, your enemy decides to do a strong frontal assault towards your center flank. Use cavalry. Hang on. The war game gets intense and use your first reinforce the center, which will begin to pressure your flanks, and they're falling. They're failing fast. Pressure on the center flank. You don't know diddly, do you? Okay. Hey, we win. Cool, plus one marshal and a lot of prestige. That's pretty cool. So I'm not half bad at war games. Damn it, you need to die. You really need to die. You're up to full strength? Wow. Still, nobody wants to join my plot, which makes me a sad panda. Come this summer, we'll hold a fair. Ah, and let me repay that. Should make the peasants happy. We'll do a feast as well. Gain prestige, I like it. Should probably promote a commander too. Ooh, I can imprison someone. Huh. And then ransom him for 25 gold. Yay! That was my marshal, really? Who wants me dead? You want me dead. She could probably pull it off too. Okay, it's time to nominate another heir, methinks. Holy shit, there are a lot of crap nominees here. Yeah, let's nominate you instead. So that if she succeeds, at least I get a bit of a promotion in life. What does this do? Reduces my diplomacy by 5, but that's it. Oh, and I have a regent. Well, that seems fine. Okay, but I can't tell her to stop. That's really weird. Needs to be approved by my regent. Wow. That is really bad. There we go. Ah, she's ambitious, that's why. 20% chance of temperate. Hey, I gained temperate. Good for me. I'm greedy, but yet temperate. He's in hiding? Awesome. Yep, that reduced his manpower availability. That's enough to actually press my claim. Haha. It's going to be expensive, but it would virtually guarantee me victory. Come on, say yes. Okay. The rest of you douchebags, come on. I'm not gonna go into hiding for this. We're gonna mobilize. I'm gonna move on down there. You guys are gonna pull back just in case he tries to pull a fast one on me. Unfortunately, I didn't expect you to. Yes! I don't care, I have the Bohemian King on my side. Savoy is fucked. Oh, he's even coming out to fight. Oh, we need to promote some commanders. Anybody with some actual skill? Not really. So, you know, there's that. Okay, the center broke. Broke the break, we break the brokey. Good. That probably won me the war. Who else is at war with them? Okay, they're fighting for some claim here. Geneva. Where the hell is that? Ah, it's this bit. Okay, so they're fighting over this bit. Which is a de jure part of the Duchy of Savoy, so we're gonna have to take that back later. That's fine. I should probably go take the war goal from them, shouldn't I? Also, could you improve relations over there, please? Thank you. Sure, I'll train. Just keep an eye on this plot. We can't assault. My martial stat keeps going up, that's good. Nice. Yeah, I'm loving the fact that someone else is taking care of him. The only problem here is if he gets enough war score to piece him out by just killing his armies, then sieging down this war goal is kind of retarded of me. Still, did they just abandon that siege? I think they did. They did for a little while anyway. Luxembourg is in charge of that siege, so yeah. I lost control of that siege, so that's wonderful. But now I'm in control of these two sieges, so that's cool, I guess. This game. And I'm no longer in charge of that siege, because AI is AI. Oh well. Be there on the 29th, 25th, 9th of June. Nope. Is there anything left to siege in Savoy? Yes. And hang on. Bohemia, that's me. Haha. So that adds to my war goal. Yay! Funny thing is though, if I enforce, I think I'll inherit the war. You don't stay out of it. It's fine. Well, let me find a siege down one of the holdings. Yay! Say finally. Ugh! There we go. Next one is just as hard. Should I be concerned about these troops? Do I need to worry about you two, France? Es-tu français? Upper Burgundy, Upper Burgundy, Upper Burgundy, okay. I think you have your war goal, mate. What the fuck is this? Lothringian Liberation Rebels. Yeah, that ended that whole debacle. So... let's put some people in charge, for God's sakes. Thank you. Actually, let's go up here and siege, because I think, yep, it's actually enough to start the siege. Oh, I'm in debt. Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. And he's not going to give up easy this time, I think. It's 73. People keep dying or disappearing or I don't know. Stuff keeps happening. It's a long ass war. So now I know forcing someone into hiding is good enough to actually declare war on them. That is pretty awesome. The only question is, if he comes out of hiding, will that invalidate my casus belli? Because if it does, I will be very, very angry. He's like, kidding! 90%. He's probably very proud of that 1500 stack he has. Sulking away up there. Just a flesh wound, is it? Sulking? I meant skulking. That'll do. Thank you kindly. You guys go home. Natty Gnatty Gamelkind. Oh my god, the Count of Savoy. Yeah, about that. No heir to your dynasty. That's not entirely accurate, I think. But yeah. We're gonna be revoking that. You, my good man, need to GTFO. Okay, well, we sorted that out, so thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.